Not member of New Methodist, you're not member of this business house, but you normally come in on 1 to 2 program. You want to watch and listen to this teaching every 1 to 2. I want to challenge your life. When you raise your level of your prayer, it raises the level of your faith. It raises the level of your passion. The warmth, there will be something different about your life. Why? Because you are always in the presence of God. Hallelujah. And I want to challenge your life, every one of us that you're watching. You're watching on the television, replay on the television, or you're watching live on Facebook, Souls to Jesus, Friday today. I want to challenge your life. Do you really love God? Hallelujah. There was somebody who loved Jesus, walked with Jesus, eat with Jesus. He saw every miracle that Jesus did. His name is Peter. Hallelujah. But Jesus called him, "Get behind me, Satan, because you only think of the things of men and nothing of God." What about you? Hallelujah. What about you, my friend, today? Hallelujah. When you build up your prayer life, it will take you to a place that prayer becomes part of your life. You don't roster to pray. You will not be told to go to pray. Prayer is part of your life. Just like breakfast, lunch, and dinner, prayer is like that in your life. When you don't pray, when there's no time to pray, you feel it in your spirit. You feel it in your life. You feel it in whatever you touch. You feel it inside of you. I give him the glory, the honor, the praises to be his and his alone. Let us come before the Lord in prayer.